It was Christmas 2012, and I suppose I was after enjoying the Christmas like any good person does, and with a few social outings and eating all around you, Christmas dinner and whatnot. But yeah, it was around the 26th, 27th mm-hmm. of December in 2012, and I got a text, a big long-winded text asking me into the under-21s, and it was signed at the bottom, Alan Flynn. And to be honest, at the start, I wasn't sure whether it was one of the lads or whether I was actually getting a trial, so I decided I'd text him back and see how it was, and he's like, yeah, there's training on, come on up. And I just texted one of the lads to make sure that there was training on the same night. There was a 3-mile block around our house that I ran that 2 days in a row trying to build up a bit of fitness. It was my first ever go-a training session, and I nearly died. I remember saying to Adrian Verley, one of my good friends, I said, I don't think I'll ever stick it. There's no way I'll stick it. They seen something in me more than the 150 shuttle runs, thankfully. And I thought when I blew out in that was me, that was my chance gone. But luckily they kept me on, and I suppose that's what sprung my career into life.